Welcome back to the crux of sunrise. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. I'll try to get more video along the way. If you come to a little place like this, go left or right. I think I'm gonna go with right. Alright, so don't go that way. Go up this way. Stay in between right there. Let's try that. Yeah, that's a much better way. If you go too far that way, it's really cliffy right there. This is pretty much a straight shot. Then it opens up into this. You could just go straight up. That doesn't look too bad, actually. I think last time I went that way. So this is where I was trying to come up. The other way is way easier. I came up from the right. If you look for that little pine bush, that's the easy route. That one was kind of fun, but exposure. Almost to the top of Jepson's Folly. See, once you get past that crux, it's not too bad. That is, until you see how far you have to go to the top of Sunrise. I'd forgotten about this part. It's a good little scramble. To this little ridge right here. This is the last little bit up to the top of Jepson's Folly, I believe. See, then you're like, oh man, I got a ways to go. So right now, I'm about 2.5 hours into the hike since I started from Sprott's Fork Trailhead. Closing in on sunrise. That's all we have left. So I'm gonna time my climb up that. This is pretty much the gist of all the Cottonwood Ridge. It's all pretty similar to this. Got your little peaks and valleys. But I am curious to how long it takes me to get from the bottom of this to the top of that. See the last little bit? It's nothing. Looks like it took me about 8 minutes to go from the last point. So that's not bad. Way down there. Sunrise. First peak, 11,000 peak of 2015. Took me 8:30, 9:30, about 2 hours and 43 minutes, give or take. This is my second time on this peak. For those of you that want to do the triple traverse, it's going to be a haul, but it's doable. That is not today for me. So you might ask yourself, is he going to attempt it? You bet I am. That's going to save me so much time. Another day in the life video. Typical Monday. Just on my way back from sunrise. I love the snow fields in June. Beautiful day. Can't beat this day, right?